Carnell Alexander is a wanted man tonight.
The state of Michigan is demanding he pay thousands of dollars or go to prison.
And it's all because of a child support case that has spiraled out of control.
And as 7 Action News reporter Kim Russell reports, it's a case with a bizarre twist because everybody agrees the kid is not his.
I feel like I'm standing in front of a brick wall with nowhere to go.
Carnell Alexander is forever haunted by the big news he got in 1991 during a traffic stop in Detroit. You're a deadbeat dad, the cop said. You're a wanted man. You're coming with me.
I knew I didn't have a child, so I was kind of blown back.
Blown back and locked up. Carnell was arrested for failing to pay almost $70,000 in child support. The state said he fathered a child in 1987 and had ignored a court order to pay up. It was the first Carnell had heard of it.
And when you were telling them in court
that it was not my child, he told me it was too late to get a DNA.
But he did anyway, and the test proved Carnell was not the dad. Still, a judge was unmoved.
She told me that regardless to the fact of what the DNA say, because I didn't contact her 24 years ago, it's gonna stick. Case closed, I gotta pay for the baby.
What the court focused on was this. Records show Carnell ignored a court order of the paternity case in the late 1980s. Action News pieced that chain of events together. Here's what we found.
The state then sent a process server to Carnell's dad's house in Highland Park. The process server was supposed to deliver to Carnell this summons. The process server then signed this summons saying that Carnell was delivered it, but refused to sign it.
I wasn't there, so I couldn't refuse to sign.
Indeed, records show Carnell had been arrested as a young man and was locked up when the process server came to the house.
I had no knowledge that I had a child support case pending against me.
As for why there was a case at all, someone had put Carnell's name on an application for welfare benefits, an ex who was in a jam when her baby was born.
I had to turn to welfare to get assistance to take care of them, and I had to put him down as the father. That was the only way I can get assistance.
While she doesn't want to show her face, this woman is now fighting to help Carnell.
Everything is my fault that I put him through.
Do you think that he should have to pay this money?
No, he shouldn't have to pay it at all. Want everything to go away for him so he can go on with his life.
We still know it's not my child. Let's do what we need to do, what's right.
A few months ago, a judge did erase the debt that Carnell owed that mom of the kid that's not his, but not the debt owed to the state, $30,000 for welfare benefits paid over the years. He says he's going to keep fighting until all of the debt is erased. Kim Russell, 7 Action News.